Today, news just broke that Nvidia apparently launched a new 12GB RTX 3080 without telling anyone. Let's take a look at this new GPU and try to explain why Nvidia is acting all secret about this launch. First, the specs. The new 12GB 3080 is a bit more than just a VRAM upgrade. The CUDA core count has been up to 8960 cores, and the new card also comes with 280 tensor and 70 ray tracing cores. To enable the 12GB VRAM size, Nvidia is also using the same 384-bit memory interface as the 3090. This also increases memory bandwidth. The TDP is 350 watts. But aside from the basic technical specs, the question is, why did Nvidia not announce this new card at their CES keynote last week? Why was it kept a secret? And why are there no reviews yet? You won't like the answer. Nvidia is taking advantage of the current GPU shortage. Back when the original 3080 launched, it came with an MSRP of $699, and even today, if you're lucky enough to get a Founders Edition drop from Nvidia or one of the rare direct cards from an AIB store, that's what you pay. The huge jump in street pricing mostly benefits the retailers who are selling the card to you at an insane markup. Nvidia wants in on this, that's why new releases see a larger increase in price. The 12GB RTX 3080 will only be slightly faster than the original 3080, but Nvidia will most likely make a lot more money selling it to the AIBs. There is no Founders Edition, so you can't get it directly from Nvidia, and until now there isn't even an official MSRP. Looking at the first listings, there's a huge markup even when buying directly from an AIB store. If Nvidia would have announced a 12GB 3080 with a very small performance bump over the original, but a huge MSRP increase, would have generated bad press all around. You don't have to be a genius to imagine the headlines from Gamers Nexus, Hardware Unboxed, and other YouTubers. So Nvidia did what they thought was the best course of action, just quietly release a new card at a large markup and hope nobody notices. The current drivers don't even support it yet, so there's no chance to get independent benchmarks before the cards hit the market. On one hand, I understand that companies like Nvidia and AMD rather increase their own margins than see the money flow into the pockets of retailers who mark up the prices. But on the other hand, trying to secretly launch a new GPU to hide a large price increase for very little performance just doesn't feel right. Let's see if we will get actual information and an MSRP from Nvidia in the future, or if they will try to ignore the questions. I'd love to know your opinion. Do you think it will backfire for Nvidia? Let me know in the comments down below. And as always, see you in the next video.